water for us is everything. We are made from water. If we don't conserve water, we are doomed. The Central Valley, it's the heart of Costa Rica. Half of the population lives up there. But also, we have a lot of natural resources that are provided by all the mountain ranges around the Central Valley. The water restoration project with Intel is developed in the influence area of the Agua Tica initiative. Agua means water, and Tica, it represents the Costa Rican people. So it's water for the people. Fundecor is the technical leader of the Agua Tica Water Fund.
Las subcuencas del río Virilla se ven muy afectadas por contaminación. Nuestro trabajo se enfoca en proteger reductos de bosques de propietarios privados y brindar una asistencia técnica para que haya una mejor recarga acuífera en estos bosques en los que trabajamos.
Right now we are facing the climate change, so this watershed is suffering a lot of pressure. What we are trying to do is to restore the superficial waters, working together with the landowners in order to protect biodiversity, water resources, scenic view, and carbon fixation.
Como consecuencia del trabajo que hemos estado realizando en esta área, el paisaje ha cambiado de forma importante. Se han realizado acciones tendientes a mejorar la condición del bosque, y en esta área se han protegido 150 hectáreas de bosque.
With the water restoration project and the support of Intel, we are being able to restore into nature 46 million gallons of water per year. It has been very innovative, using technology, using robust science, also to translate that knowledge into action in another projects that we are developing all over the country. If we want to conserve our planet, if we want to have it for generations, it has to be done. Without the Intel support, we wouldn't be able to develop this project. We know that we have done a lot, but we know that there's still much to do.